She said that I understood everything. He wasn't like all the other foxes in the world anymore. I tamed him, and now he was unique, at least to me. And my flower wasn't like all those other flowers, because I'd fetched her a screen and put a glass bowl over her at night and listened when she grumbled, and now she was my rose, and I was responsible for her.